Good morning, babies. Surbhi ma'am is back with another maths video. And first of all, tell me, are you all doing the studies regularly at home? Yes? And are you taking care of your mama papa also? Very good. Now today in maths, we are going to do addition. And what is the sign of addition? The plus sign. Yes. But see, we have learned how to do addition with objects. So, Surbhi ma'am has showed you different objects and how to count them together. Then we did addition with the help of our fingers. And then we did addition with the help of number line. But today, we are going to do addition in a new way. Yes, we are going to do addition by using this. What is this? It's a tens frame. You remember the tens frame? It has 10 circles, like we have 10 fingers. So today we are going to do addition with the help of tens frame. And how we will do addition with the help of tens frame, I will just show you. So babies, suppose I say 2 plus 3. So how we are going to do this in the tens frame? See, 2. The first number is 2. So we will put 2 circles. There are 2 yellow circles. Okay? 2. And the next number is 3. So for the next number, we'll put blue circles. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so the first number was 2, so 2 yellow circles, and the next number was 3, so 3 blue circles. Now we have to count them together. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay, so like this we can do addition using tens frame. Now one more, let's see. Suppose if Surbhi ma'am says 5 plus 0, then how we will do? So the first number is 5, so let's put 5 yellow circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the first number was 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 yellow circles, and the next number is 0. So we are, 0 means nothing. So we are not going to put any blue circle. Now let's count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So babies, whenever we add any number with 0, we get the same number. Yes. So 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Yes, so it is so easy to do it with a tens frame. Now quickly go and get your Ripples 3 book, a pencil and an eraser. We'll do a page in that. So babies, today we are going to do this page, page number 33 of your Ripples 3 book. First of all, we'll write the date on the left hand corner. And today the date is 1.9.20. Which means it is 1st September, yes? And on the right hand corner, we'll write C.W, which means it's a classwork, yes? Now, the first question is 6 plus 0. So, babies, can you see? Here, they are using blue and red circles. So, 6. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue circles, and 0 means no red circle. So how many it is? 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. Like Surbhi ma'am told you,
Whenever we add any number with a zero, we get the same number. Then next is 5 plus 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue circles and 1 red circle. Now let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. The next one, 4 plus 2. So 4 blue circles, 1, 2, 3, 4 blue circles and 1, 2 red circles. Now we have to count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. The next one, 3 plus 3. So how many blue circles? 3 blue circles. 1, 2, 3. And how many red circles? 1, 2, 3. So let's count them together now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. The next one, 2 plus 4. So 2 blue circles and 1, 2, 3, 4 red circles. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 1 plus 5, so 1 blue circles and 5, you can say red or it is looking somehow like pink also, yes? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I hope you will be able to do it very fast because it is really easy. Now the next is 0 plus 6. So, 0 means nothing. So, no blue circle. Only the red circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 0 plus 6 is equal to 6. Okay. Now, down. 7 plus 0. So, how many blue circles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And no red circle. So 7 plus 0 is equal to 7. Now the next one, 6 plus 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue circle and 1 red circle. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 5 plus 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue circles and 1, 2 red circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See babies, I know you will be able to do it very, very fast. In this, there are two color circles and you have to just count them together. Now 4 plus 3. 4 blue circles, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 3 red circles. 1, 2, 3. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. So like this, you have to do this page. And after doing this page, you have to turn and do page number 3, 4, 34 also. Okay, babies? So you have to do page number 33 and 34. In 34 also, you will write tomorrow's date. 1.9.20. Okay, here you will write CW and this page you have to complete on your own. So babies, did you notice that in this page all the answers were 6? Yes, we got 6 by adding 6 plus 0, 5 plus 1, 4 plus 2, 3 plus 3. Yes, by adding different numbers, we are getting 6. Yes, now here, see, all the answers are 7. So we can get 7 by adding 7 plus 0, 6 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 4 plus 3. Yes, so like this only in this page also. After finishing, you just see that whether all the answers are coming 7 or not. And in this, all the answers will be 8. Okay, babies? So, I'm sure you are going to do it very quickly and share it with your teachers. Bye.